I just can't wait to see whether Roxy's been able to keep her weight down.
She developed so fast.
She's too fast, you ask me.
Succeed.